the sidelines and let his body recover, at the same time lending advice to Savannah Shaughnessy, a student he's training for the same paddle race he did in Molokai, Hawaii several years ago.
Well, I took the back from here and stuff. And so it's coconut water, water, and wine.
Okay.
And the deal is, you start sucking it down within the first half hour.
And she's actually, as unique, she's a standout there. She's been training her whole life there. She's a wonderful, humble, smart girl. Nothing holds up to her. You know, you got her.
Who would have guessed that Metal Sonic wasn't the only one?
The race is over and the celebrations begin. Although there are winners, no one needs.
Now this mechanical creature is rather interesting. We've never drawn this character before. Tonight, we're going to draw Metal Knuckles. I'll finish up fast. When I first found out about these creatures, about more Metal Sonic related fighters, I thought that they were just pulling my chain. When I found out about this, I was wow. So many mechanical monsters.
Yeah, no money down.
Well, my office gives us free bagels. That's cool.
You know, it's probably the best I could do. I got everything I can imagine.
Call California Psychics for just $1 a minute. If it's not the best psychic reading you've ever had, it's free.
It's time.
She had names. She had so much detail.
And finished. That's how you draw Metal Knuckles.
That's exactly what's going on. That's when I found this, the Brock Snipe Guard. Now, the Brock Snipe Guard redirects the bike force away from the back team.
and complete. One last thing to add. This hairpiece. Finished. That's how you draw metal knuckles. By the way, you wanna, how many other fighters are, how many mechanical forms are out there? Can you let me know? And just for a reminder, I promise there'll be more like this on the way. We won't stop until they're all complete. That's all for now. Please like and rock and subscribe to my channel and check out which character you want in the comments below. Stegosaurus, see you later, and good night.